He was convicted of violating the Foreign Corrupt Practices Act on several counts. He was convicted of conspiracy, and he was also convicted of money laundering. The jury convicted him of 7 of 8 counts, acquitted him of 1 count of money laundering. A lot of the actions in this case, a lot of the meetings, the relevant wire transfers, all occurred in Manhattan. Dr. Ho had was a U.S. resident, expected to pay taxes, obviously did not declare these bribes that he paid on his taxes, and was just a resident of Manhattan.